sure. Just walk right through me.
There's this techie, Big Pete. He just made an appearance in the Badlands, only I'd rather he hadn't. Catch my meaning? I'm sending some info on this static scum your way.
Stay where you are.
Thank you.
just why? Running on the edge, and that's what you're in.
Bigger shame is unto be blessed with thy iniquity. There's an inability. There's an anger's immobility. Awfully just simply blessed with thy iniquity.
Whoa! whoa, fuck, don't shoot. And the rest of the crew?
Okay. Good talk, I guess.
And the rest of the crew?
Wouldn't count on it.
So I'm supposed to take the fall for a piece of shit jammer that don't even work?
Sometimes it shines and sometimes it rains.
Sound like my brother. Wait, you're the one who saved Tiny Mike.
Don't change the subject.
Mikey said you're a solid merc. Change your mind and I'll pay you. Kiss and see goodbye right after.
Might have read a convo between you and your brother. Know you're flat broke.
That's old! Old news! I'm flush now! Let me go, and I'll prove it!
What's the play here?
Eddies, now.
They're on their way.
Start walking.
Of course. Thanks.
Fuck! Almost pissed myself.
Well, V, I hadn't expected you to be so accommodating. Still, let's call the problem put to bed. I'm closing the book on this one. I've got quite an unusual one for you. I need you to deliver Trevor Brass's remains to the address attached. The young life inside was snuffed out by a Wraith's bullet. Trevor's parents can't bury their son until he's back home. You can help make that happen. I have attached all the info you need.
Nothing to be shy about!
Get your ass over here! what's up.
It's a fucking lost cause. Engine's practically Swiss cheese. Couldn't you have... Fuck, I don't know. Should we take it inside and strip it there?
No.
Trevor's ride. Shot up pretty nicely.
Along with Trevor, too.
See where this trail of blood leads?
See it, Johnny. Thanks. Don't need a sixth sense to follow some blood.
Well, what do we have here? All right, load him in the back. Time to go home, Trevor.
Royal Blue Radio.
V, Trevor's parents can finally give their boy a proper burial. Thank you, truly. Contract closed.
Thank you.
say I need your help. I've lost contact with Benedict McAdams and the driver who was supposed to get him. Head to the coordinates I gave you. See what you can find. More details attached.
Okay. So, did you think it over? Well, of course, if you can't fit it in your budget. Too scary a sum for all those lightweights at Militech, I suppose. Nah, not gonna work. Better get going. Hear his skull calling for a bullet. No, not worth keeping him here. What? Yeah, I'm still here. Then you tell him either he pays my due or I scratch McAdams off the map for good. This isn't a negotiation. You buy him or you don't. I'm hit!
new face. See, Militech's been investing in young talent. So, you here to take me on a little field trip?
Why'd Militech want to buy you off of Jason?
What? You missed the memo? That NCC crook, McLean. Militech bought him off. Drafted bills he passed without a blink. I took the bastard out. Now they're desperate to find a fall guy. Don't want the NCPD looking too close into the matter.
As upstanding citizens would do.
Mm-hmm. Militech's gladly gonna pin me for a heap other things, since I'm already here. I can only surmise I'll be so desperate as to end up taking my own life, as they say.
Sorry to hear that. I'm here on Dakota's behalf.
For Christ's sakes, now you're telling me? I loathe it, this whole playing tough in the face of death thing.
Handled yourself well.
Should have seen how that fool Jason gobbled it up. Even started holstering in the small of the back like me.
All right, let's get you out of here.
Oh, shit. Feel like I haven't used my legs for a straight month.
Most in that basement.
Booze? Cigs?
Melons. Those sweet honey melons Dakota folks got growing on genetic mishmash. Miles above any sin melons you can find.
Okay.
I sat there thinking, what I wouldn't give one taste of that.
Over here!
Starkey. It's been years.
You look like shit.
I'm a bit indisposed. Looks like you'll have to be my chauffeur.
V, FYI, Dakota's sending over your payment.
Nova, thanks. Have a good one.
70 in Santo Domingo.
Roger. Requesting additional backup. Dispatch, do you copy?
What?
Area order has been restored. All units instructed to return to patrol.